Tharindu Ulluvaragedara was arrested by the Burella police yesterday on the charge of being part of an illegal gathering and criminal coercion on a government official. Following his arrest, he was hospitalized this evening based on the recommendation of the Colombo Forensic Medical Officer. He was released on bail after being observed by the Hulstorf Acting Magistrate Prasanna Alvis.
The police filed the B report against Tharindu Ulluvaragedara at the magistrate's court. Several false facts were found to be on that B report. Our attorneys, including President's Counsel Salia Perez, presented these facts to the courts and proved that this arrest was an illegal arrest. There is no proof to show that he has committed any offence. The people had detained him for about 14 hours, even when he was injured. Based on these facts, Tharindu Ulluvaragedara was granted bail today.
රෝහල් ගත කරන්න නැතුව රඳවා තබාගෙන ඉඳලා තියෙනවා ඒ කරුණ මත අද දින ගරු මගේස්ත්‍රාතුමා විසින් අප ලබා දුන්නා
Meanwhile, a group of civil activists engaged in a silent protest opposite the Burella police station this morning against the arrest of journalist Tharindu Ulluvaragedara.
They arrested him knowing very well that he is a journalist. This is not actually an arrest, it is a kidnapping. He was forced into a police jeep in broad daylight and attacked. The police showed the powers vested upon them by the Rajapaksha government. Tharindu clearly said that he is a journalist. Court rulings have given the democratic rights of the people to freedom of expression and protest without knowing that they are abusing them. Tharindu Ulluvaragedara has been attacked. They attacked his face and body after arresting him. He was assaulted when he was being arrested.